hammers have a hell of a head start. No time to do it the usual way. I'll be your handler on this one.
That's not necessary.
Sure is, Jackie.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to work more closely with you. Don't take it away from me.
What do they want with the reactor?
That's the million-dollar question, Jackie. Best-case scenario, make some threats, shake us down. Worst-case scenario, blow this whole joint sky-high. Problem is, ever since the Zaramon character took over, the hammers have changed.
Down.
if you've cut any of them before.
I wouldn't know.
Thank you.
The reactor above the city.
How should I know? Do I look like a nuclear engineer to you? Maybe plasma can't flow uphill. Or maybe the architect wanted to keep it as close to himself as possible. Far away from this dirty, dirty working class.
No.
They seem determined.
Well, they better be. Once you pull a stunt like this, it's all or nothing. All the factions will be at their throat if they fail to secure the reactor on the bargaining chip. And they will fail.
Can't we secure the reactor remotely?
Why didn't I think of that? Oh wait, I did. Zoe's busting her butt right now trying to do exactly that. But you're late, Papa. The architect made these things network unfriendly. Besides, even if we do prevent them from detonating it, they can still just break it. And we have enough of a power shortage as is.
Thank you.
Why wasn't the reactor protected?
It was. We have 5 guys guarding the approach. And had.
Why wasn't the reactor adequately protected?
Because of politics. There's nobody can come close to it without all the other factions getting all twitchy. This mess is exactly what we need the Interface Council to work out. If all the gangs and factions don't learn to play nice soon, Dharma will just fall apart right in front of our eyes.
Inside the chamber. This can get ugly.
I'm going in.
You do that.